With that limited pullback that is underway in eastern Ladakh, India is also preparing for the long haul. Take a look now at this special report coming up. These are local boys of Ladakh. They are also getting ready to take on the Chinese challenge, and they are Ladakh's newest soldiers, also called famously the Snow Warriors of Ladakh Scouts. India Today's Abhishek Bhalla with this story.
These young men are called sons of the soil and are well aware of the treacherous mountainous terrain of Ladakh. Polite but gentle, these are also ferocious warriors who can take on the enemy in high altitude areas. And as of now, many of them are in forward areas at the line of actual control amid the ongoing tussle between the Indian and the Chinese armies. This is a real-time battle scenario for these young cadets who will soon be recruited into the Ladakh Scouts. We can see, you know, that this place represents what exactly happens in a battlefield, the challenges that these young men will face once they are part of the Indian Army and are serving in this treacherous terrain. These are young cadets of Ladakh Scouts who very soon will be part of the Indian Army. Another group of 120 is likely to be joining the Indian Army this September. And the way things are happening at the line of actual control and amid this escalated face-off with China, in all likelihood, these young men will be in forward areas taking on the Chinese army. As of now, many of these young recruits who are already part of Ladakh Scouts are in forward areas facing the Chinese aggression, and if this continues for long, as is being expected, that this could be a long haul and it might go well into the winter, then these young men who will join by September will be at forward areas in peak winter taking on the enemy. This is the final assault that is part of this drill that is being done as part of training for these young recruits of Ladakh Scouts. They are supposed to capture that bunker with the red flag, and it is clearly visible how the assault party is moving towards its final mission. And this is exactly how things happen during a battle. The army always trains its young recruits for conventional warfare, and in wake of the current situation at the line of actual control, these kind of drills and training exercises are extremely important. This gives a clear idea of how treacherous this mountainous terrain is. It's extremely hostile, and that's what makes these young men very, very crucial, because they are well acquainted with this terrain and they can fight in this hostile terrain because they are the sons of the soil. And in time to come, they will actually be facing the enemy in forward areas in circumstances very, very similar to these. In time to come, they will soon be facing the enemy. As of now, many are already recruited and are part of the Indian Army in forward areas, and very soon these young men will join them too. With camera person Satya and Bakir Cho in Leh, Abhishek Bhalla for India Today.
Hi everyone, Preeti Chaudhary here. Hope you like this video. For latest news and analysis, like and subscribe to the India Today YouTube channel. And don't forget to press the bell icon to stay updated. Thank you for watching.